God good? He's so good to us that he did for us what we could not do for ourselves. Amen? The problem with reaching God is we can't reach high enough. He can reach low enough, but we can't reach high enough. And I thank God for what he did for us on the cross. We're getting ready to receive communion. God is awesome. All the time. God is awesome. Praise the Lamb of God. The Bible says, for I received of the Lord that which I also delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he brake it and said, take eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. After the same manner, also he took the cup, and when he had supped, saying, this cup is the New Testament of my blood. This do as often as you drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as you eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord, you will show the Lord's death until he come. Wherefore, whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily, shall be guilty of the body of the Lord. Let me just stop for a second. Unworthy does not mean you've got to be perfect. Unworthy means you do it. It's your attitude, not your actions. It's not your sins, it's your attitude. If you got a bad attitude, then you don't need to be taking communion. But if you got, listen, you got problems in your life, you slipped this week, guess what? You need to be up here doing communion. That's what it's for, amen? To bring us back into alignment with what God's doing. So look at somebody and say, well, you've been tough this week. You can't take no. If you got a nasty attitude, yeah, all right? Here we go. The little man examined himself, and so that he eateth that bread and drinketh that cup. For he eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh damnation to himself. Not discerning the Lord's body. But this caused many a weak and sickly among you in sleep. For we would judge ourselves. We should not be judged. I want you right now, right at your seats, just to pray. And I want you to ask God to touch you, to open your minds, help you to see. If you've done anything that is not pleasing in sight this week, give it to him. I guarantee you, if you have it, I have it. How many here are overeating this week? How many here missed an opportunity to minister to somebody on purpose? How many here said something you shouldn't have said? Or should have said something you didn't say? We're all guilty. We have to come to the cross. And that's what this is all about. Father, we love you. We praise your name. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your mercy. We know, God, that you're alive and well on the throne, Father. Ask you right now to touch us to anoint with your powerful, powerful blood. For anything that's in us, Lord, that you don't like, anything that's in us, Lord, that you detest, touch us right now. Minister mightily. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for it. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for it. God said to his church, be blessed, and we say to God, amen. Also, on the night he was betrayed, he took the bread and he broke it and he blessed it. And he said, take eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. Eat this in remembrance of me. Also, he took the cup. And he blessed it and said, drink this cup. This is my blood shed for you. Do this in remembrance. Come, let's join at the Lord's table.
And Holy Spirit, bring.